Big Al Jefferson taking on his old team, the Charlotte Hornets, Indiana in town. Aaron Brooks now to Al Jefferson, and in his return, he had 12 points, hooping harm on this one. Charlotte's lead down to 12. Great ball movement by the Hornets, ending with Frank Kaminsky, who just passed it there, but we said great ball movement. The ball's still moving. The ball's event. There he is, Frank Kaminsky. Jumper goes down. 58-40, Charlotte in front. They scored a franchise record 75 in the first half, including that Kemba Walker three-pointer. Scary night for Charlotte, though. That's Michael K. Gilchrist going to the locker room with a sore lower back. They don't need more injuries for that fella. He did not return. Stick and stay with NBA.com for updates on his condition. The condition for Kemba Walker, hot, very hot. Knocking down the shot there. He had 10 assists to go along with his 24 points. Later, Frank Kaminsky, hoop and harm. And Charlotte cruises to a 22-point win, 122 to 100.